Nothing.
Nothing. How close were you?
50 centimeters.
So this, under a suit that someone is wearing, would protect them?
Any presidents can protect with that.
Any president who is wearing this will be protected?
Yes.
He's known as the bulletproof tailor of Bogota. Miguel Caballero makes fashionable bulletproof clothing for VIP clients, including 19 world leaders. And he has complete trust in his threads.
I shoot to my wife, I shoot to my lawyer, I shoot to my brother, I shoot myself to get a good quality product.
Miguel says he shot every one of his employees, and even some clients, to make sure they believe in his clothing. But what he won't say, and what the Secret Service won't comment on, is the rumor he made bulletproof apparel for President Obama's 2009 inauguration.
We can say that in the past, many presidents, they are using our clothing, yes, but we have a restriction to say the names of the presidents in many countries.
According to security experts, any public appearance, especially with large crowds, raises a president's threat level. Miguel's most popular item with world leaders is his bulletproof tank top.
In the case of our VIP clients like the presidents, they need to reduce this risk, but with discreet. They don't want to show it to no one. They are using this type of clothing.
So they want it to be almost like an undershirt.
That is the idea.
His clothes are certified by the National Institute of Justice. The tank top is only 7 millimeters thick, but can withstand 6 bullets in the chest and 6 in the back from 9mm or 357 Magnum rounds. And he has clothing for more powerful weapons like this MP5 submachine gun. Miguel says 11 of his VIP clients have survived gunshots while wearing some type of his clothing. Yet he agrees with security experts that his clothing should only be one part of his client's investment in security. The tank top is $1,500.
Maybe it's nothing about if you compare the price of your life.